if it was a late announcement, then, you know, whatever, man. I'm just gonna head up here. Treasure box. Heart, you got a heart piece. Collect 4 hearts piece to increase your maximum hearts by 1.
Hey,
listen! Right, restores all your health and increases your maximum health by 1. Okay, restore all of your health. Collect 4 of these. And, okay, heart container. You can check information on heart containers and pieces of hidden heart, heart hidden on a given battlefield from the selected scenario screen. However, each will only appear when using a specific warrior. Knocked out of my sights. Hey, I dance. Beat him, finally. Luna has come to her senses and freed Rudo. It was a terrible experience. I am Rudo, Princess of Zoras. You want to know what caused this, I'll explain, but not until we leave this filthy mountain. Ah, man. You're killing me. That one was a toughie. That one was tough. That one was tough, man. The Garn's knife, a sword created by the finest Gordon Smithy who ever lived. It slices up the required immense strength of will, press strong attack button to quickly dash into enemies. Strength V. Thick Gorn helmet. Dornia spikes. Armor breastplate. Rose necklace. And rocks. I'll battle as Darunia. Magic hammer. A hammer for Darunia's use only. Use the strong attack button to charge at enemies and hit an enemy to lock on that enemy, allowing you to follow up with more strong attacks. Rudo's history. Garunia's history. Oh man. Definitely gotta go to Bazaar after that one. Smithy, I want to see what we got. Let's see what we're going to take. Okay, it's water. Experience. Chances increases of mini slotted weapon drop. Water slots. I'm not really worried about that. Get more weapon drops. So what else we got? I just want to see what it does. There's no way to see what that does. Maybe if I click on it. Nope, doesn't even do it on the Wii Pad.